I'm not here anymore, but because of me, someone is. I wasn't extraordinary. I led a pretty ordinary life. I loved and was loved by my family, friends, dad. Nothing special really, but you know, happy. Actually, one thing was kind of extraordinary. I was able to give the gift of life because I was me. Because I made that choice. Because I was an organ donor.
I'm still Holly.
Hear Holly's story and others like hers and go online to find out how you could give the gift of life. Coming soon to Channel 5.